In a moment, we'll look back at the last free dance at the Nationals for Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer last night there, warming up for the gala, which will be shown on January 25th on CTV. They have become legends, these two. And through the years, 15 long years at the Nationals, we've watched them grow up in front of our eyes.
First memory I have of Tessa is when I was 9 years old.
I didn't really even talk to him that much. I was always intimidated. He was always the outgoing Moyer boy. As we go on, we remember all the times we
had together. As our lives change, from whatever, we will still be friends forever. Each year, we watch them develop and grow and attain such greatness.
They make the difficult look so easy.
And this is how it feels.
As we go on, we remember all the times we had together. And as our lives change from whatever, we will stay.
We really wanted to, you know, push the sport forward, push ourselves and push our skating and really try and reach our full potential and take it to the next level.
I guess I thought that this would never end. And suddenly it's like the women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us around? Will this memories fade when I leave this town? I keep thinking that it's not goodbye. I keep on thinking it's a time to fly.
Team and what they have given to the sport of ice dance.
I remember at a Nationals at the turn of the millennial, Shailen Bourne and Victor Kratz did so much for this sport, following in your and Rob's footsteps. Mm-hmm. But you looked at me and said, watch those two.
Oh, yeah. And
watch those two.
The first time I saw them, though, I couldn't see them. I had to move closer to the boards. They were so little. This is a team that truly has never disappointed.
And did not last night here in Ottawa. And so here it comes. After 15 years, the last dance.
The final competitors.
Last dance at the Nationals. Last dance before the Olympics.
Scott described this program. He said, it's for us. It's our story, the story of a partnership. It's ups and downs, on and off the ice.